New York's highest court is now deciding whether an elephant at the Bronx Zoo can pack up her trunk and go. At a hearing in Albany yesterday, animal rights activists said Happy the elephant should be considered a person and therefore be set free. But the zoo argues that pachyderms like elephants, hippos, and rhinos are not people. The ruling could have implications for all kinds of zoo creatures.